you know, it was an honor, you know, just to be, you know, even considered, you know, to be in the Cardinals organization. You know, you play against the Cardinals. You know, I've been playing against them for 8 years now, and you know, they always come out fighting, and they're always fighting. And then playing in the rival, you know, being with the Cubs and playing them, you know, however many times we play a year, you see them, and it's always good that a winning team wants you. So it's definitely humbling.
What was that flight like? I mean, did they announce? Did the pilot announce?
I felt like they did. I fell asleep. So a flight attendant came up to me. Then this guy comes. Thank goodness for Wi-Fi on the plane. They came to me and they were like, he was like, "Is this true?" And I was like, you know, no, I don't know. And I just went back to sleep, like. But no, it was definitely funny, and it was definitely one for the books.
You know, certainly one of the things we wanted to address was athleticism. We wanted to address someone that could hit at the top of the order, if possible, to allow us to give us flexibility with Carpenter. And we also were looking to find someone that was extremely competent on the base pass. And so I think we were able to accomplish that. But Mr. Fowler is more than that. And there's always the baseball angle in all decisions, but there's also the human element of that. And one of the things that I think that we are so excited about Dexter is he's a student of the game. You look at his career path and you look at the last 3 years and how he's matured and evolved at the major league level is something that we valued. We also think about him as a leader. And more importantly, he wants to lead. He wants to have a voice in that clubhouse. And when you think back to some of the things we've always talked about and trying to change the culture of what we have going on, we like what we have, but now we like it better. And we think he's just only going to enhance that. And finally, he's someone that wants to be a part of our community. He wants to be involved in the city of St. Louis. And, of course, we always welcome that when a player is willing to do that.
You obviously have a great presence at the top of the lineup, and a lot of the things that we've talked about with the athleticism and the excitement of bringing in a player that has all the physical attributes, but all those others, those ones that are behind the scenes that we put a lot of faith into. But you know, I think it's been said well. I mean, this is the guy we were hoping to be sitting up here with, and you know, just like when we talked a couple nights ago on the phone, you know, couldn't explain to him how excited we are for how well we believe he's going to fit into our lineup and fit into our clubhouse.